a hot pick. And let me tell you that a lot of what we've got in the show, the majority of what we have in the show, is brand new from Vercella Vita, which is fantastic.
Yes,
and we're looking particularly here at the knickers. It's a pack of two high-waisted briefs. £44.96 is your price. 109188, your item number. Loads of different colours, which I can show you. They're all on the table behind us. Mm-hmm. But anthracite black, dusty pink, to name three of them. because I've lost the names on the screen right now.
Sandalwood, we've got forget-me-not, which is the beautiful colour that Natasha's wearing. We've got white, we've got...
And they're so incredibly comfortable. And the fabric feels amazing as well. There's a wonderful softness.
It's almost like a silky...
It's like a silky jersey almost,
yes,
isn't it?
But
you've got this strength to it. So it's sort of like... You know, the Andrax puppy in the toilet roll, really, because you've got the softness and you've got the strength.
Yes,
oh,
that's a cute way of describing it. This is why these high waist briefs are so loved, because they have an amazing stretch to them, an amazing give to them, but they are still strong enough and capable of holding in your tummy. Now, I mentioned in the beginning when we were just talking about Vercella Vita in general that we have different panels. The paneling that makes these high waist briefs so fantastic is a V shape in the front here. Women, especially after having had children or some form of surgery or having lost a lot of weight, tend to have a lot of excess flesh around this area. Your tummy starts to protrude over the years.
Yes, just above.
That V panel is a slightly tighter tensile strength in comparison to the rest of the garment. That's why we're able to flatten tummies. We have broad, very, very wafer thin bands that don't dig into you in comparison to a lot of typical sort of high-waist briefs that are so tight they cause overspill.
They create that horrible overspill.
I was talking to Alexis, who was in your 9 o'clock show, from L'Occitane, and she said, well, how come you're so different? I said, well, we don't have this tight overspill problem.
Yes.
And she was asking me, where does it go? Because with other things she's tried, there are bulges. We give you a very bioelastic, very stretchy material so that the garment fits to you rather than you having to accommodate to the limitations of the garment itself.
I can see also a difference in the weave.
Yes. Again here, this part where we carry a lot of sort of lower back fat, as I like to call it, is a slightly tighter tensile strength than we have at the base, because you don't want to flatten your bottom.
So if you're wearing this dress over this, you have this wonderful feminine curvaceous line.
Yes. We're not about size, we're about shape.
But we are about size in terms of getting the right size, Astrid, and
we really ought
to address that.
Yes.
And it's actually very easy, because I'm not going to give you any inch measurements as we go through the show today, because that's very deceiving, because there's so much stretch in this wonderful fabric. If you're a dress size 8 to 10, then you buy the small. Mm-hmm. If you're a 12 to 14, go for a medium. 16 to 18, you need a large. If you're 20 to 22, buy an extra large. 24 is absolutely perfect for me.
But if you're between two sizes, and this is extremely important, go up one size.
Right.
You will still have the amount of support you need, but it'll be that little bit extra yarn, so that you don't have the overspill. Because if you said to yourself, I'm a size 16, I'd like to be a size 12, let me go for a medium, it's not going to be as bad as anything that has any form of boning or that sort of thing in it, but it won't be enough material to cover wherever your issues are.
Because the stretch, you'll get them on, but they won't do the job as you want it to be done.
Exactly, and we want a perfect fit.
And this is a combination of control and shape. And an element of compression, depending on what level of compression garment you're buying.
Now,
but also comfort.
Yes. Oh, gosh. Comfort is absolutely important, because if you're not comfortable, the garment will probably be digging into you, and then you won't have the perfect results that you need. So it's comfort, because the material is so soft and it's breathable as well.
Yes.
So whether you're in the middle of winter and it's freezing, or you're in a hot temperature somewhere on holiday, or it's the summer here, this material will take up moisture and it'll wick it out into the atmosphere, and it'll keep you feeling absolutely fresh and just great, basically.
And it's so comfortable that even if I was wearing something that was completely shapeless and oversized, so it didn't matter what my body looked underneath, yeah. I would still choose to wear Vercella Vita. I love the feeling of it against my skin. Yeah. I love the camisoles and the bodysuits that we're having coming up later on from this time of year, because, and even actually here with the high-waisted pants, because it keeps, you know, the small of your back has got that mm-hmm. lovely fabric right against it. It's like a second skin almost. And so it's against your skin. You don't get the drafts. You know, it is, they're a wonderful feeling just to wear them, let alone the fact that you then look better as well.
I always say to ladies who are very, very lucky and have a very firm body and don't have soft flesh, wear it anyway, because why would you want to spend the entire day feeling uncomfortable?
Dress sizes, you've got completely different shapes and sizes and figures.
Pear shape, apple
all
shape.
All sorts.
Funny enough, it's all like vegetables.
but there's so much stretch as well as the support. Yes. So you really get the perfect fit, which is wonderful.
Let me show you this.
Let's move on to this, which is the V-neck skinny strap. It's a camisole. It's the Pearl Symphony camisole. You've got this wonderful, it's like a print, but it's actually a weave, isn't it?
It's definitely a weave. Let me show you the inside. We weave sometimes with one garn, but the way it's woven, it'll give you a pattern. And then with some garments, we actually use two colours. Now, as you can see here, we have the pattern in a darker colour on the outside of the garment, but when you look inside the garment, the thread is actually lighter.
It's like the reverse, isn't it?
Now, let me give you a little tip at home, ladies. First of all, we are loved because of our beautiful designs.
And gorgeous colours.
And I know that sometimes you might show a little bit at the front here, or you might leave a jacket open. But most of the time when you're wearing a bra, you're not going to be showing the world.
No.
But you know that underneath you're wearing something really pretty. So that's why we've made it our standard in the last 13 years to really be at the forefront as far as weaves are concerned.
Well, the world's moved on as well from Bridget Jones' big knickers,
big
hasn't it? You know, you want to feel good about the underwear that you're wearing.
You do. Now, when you have something that's made with two threads, especially in the bust area, you'll get that little bit more support.
Right.
So if you're thinking, I've got a large bust, I'm never going to be able to wear one of the skinny straps, bustiers or camis or all in bodysuits, you will. Natasha and I both wear a large, even though we're completely different shapes. And I don't know, I'm still... You've probably noticed I've put lots of weight on again. but I'm still wearing my large, and you have, what size is your bust again? A G cup. Yes. I've actually got to H. Yoo-hoo! I'm there, and we go up to an H cup.
Natasha's wearing this without a bra.
Oh, absolutely. Let me show you something.
And is that what Vercella Vita is designed to be?
No underwiring, no padding. Normally, if I did this, and Natasha's a beautiful woman, but she's not 25 either, and they're not store-bought.
Well, you look 25.
Normally, if you do this with your bra and you've reached a certain age or you've had children, your bust line would sag. We don't support by the straps, which are, by the way, adjustable. We support because in the middle, we have a tensile strength here, so strong, it doesn't actually stretch. That's to separate and give you hold.
Give you the
you
shape.
You have hold from here, from underneath, and from the side, because this is a special push-up panel. This push-up panel, what it does is, it comes round under here, you place it on the base curve of your breast, and it literally pushes the bust line a little bit forward and a little bit up. So your tensile strength here, here, underneath, and in the middle is what's holding your bust line up. It's not the straps.
And you can actually see it in the construction of the garment. Here, it's, you know, there it is, around there, creating... Obviously, it's not a wire. There's nothing to dig in.
I can show you the inside. But you can see it better on the inside. See that?
But that, it does...
That's the secret.
Actually, yes, there's actually a little roll there as well, hasn't there?
Yeah,
and you just actually make sure that it's sitting in the right position.
Show them how it's wrong, darling. Mm-hmm. You know... There you go. Now, pull it up a little bit more. You see, we're also used to doing it right. Now, if you did that at home, that's the completely wrong way to wear it.
Yes, because it's flattening, you haven't got the, it's squashing as opposed to creating the shape.
This band shouldn't be here, and it shouldn't be too low on the rib cage. The push-up panel and the underbust support, which is like the thicker, I call it little sausage type.
Yes,
thing,
it is. No? It's like a little roll.
Like
isn't
a little
it,
roll.
That, sits
that should be
the breast.
Under the breast. Now, Natasha, there you go. What you do is you place it under there. You can even go in, you know, like go in on the side. There you go. and make sure that your bust line is sitting properly.
As you should with a bra, you position yourself, you actually get it there. Yes. About the washing, how do you wash these?
This is brilliant. If you look into all of our garments except all-in-one bodies, i.e. bodysuits, because they're construction-wise, we have to put a little label in. Every other garment has the size, the material mix, and the washing instructions woven in.
That's brilliant.
It's good,
isn't it? So it's there all the time, and you don't have any itchy labels to worry about. So machine wash, 30 degrees.
30 or 40 degrees. Don't put them in the dryer, because any garment that has elastane in it, as all of our garments do. Any garment that has elastane in it, the heat will destroy the elastane. It's not
so
like
you lose the stretch, you lose that returnability.
You lose that returnability.
So you can machine wash. I mean, obviously you can hand wash as well if you like
that.
And they won't take long to dry at all.
Quickly. It's like sporting garments. Sporting garments are supposed to hug your body. I always use the example, think of a high jumper, someone doing the high jump. If the garment on his body is not like his second skin, and 2 millimetres and he hits that bar, that's the difference between winning and losing.
Absolutely.
So this material is like your second skin, and it's breathable as well, because when you perspire, either because you're doing an activity which causes you to perspire, or you're in those tropical years, know what I mean? Then
I do. I'm there.
Oh, yeah. You're looking good, though. You're looking happy.
Thank you. Because I'm wearing Vercella Vita.
Go, girl.
In fact, this is the one. This is the style that I particularly
this
like.
This is yours. Yeah.
I like the camisoles with the slightly wider straps.
Yes.
I'm wearing one that we don't have in this hour. This is actually one of the Today Special Values that we've had this year, which has been brilliant, because as a relatively new brand, you've been embraced. So,
but I think 3 months into the
we have lost our details at the moment, so let me read them off my sheet.
This is the lace designed cami.
This is the lace designed cami. Mm-hmm. It's 109,757. Yes, there we go. We've got it back up there. £54 is your price. And these, I find, I love through the summer, and I've worn it through the summer, and it has regulated. You know, it hasn't overheated me. But
good.
I, every day, come the winter, I'm wearing one of these, because they just, it's, so, as you say, like a second skin, so
yes.
comfortable, fitting
Silky.
Into the small of the back, just making yourself feel perfect.
This is a category two.
Yes.
Category two is the ribbed structure that you have around the tummy area to help smooth all of the excess lumpy, bumpy sort of body area that we have. Now, this is great value for money. I'm going to say why. £54, yes. But if I can show you perhaps on the nude one, this is one of the most intricately woven tops that we have in the entire collection.
It's lovely, isn't it?
This is so difficult to make, but in the last 13 years, we've worked with the same company that makes the stuff for us in Italy. You don't get better knitting machines than in Italy.
You certainly don't.
And because they're so close to us, and we wouldn't have to go from Germany to China, because in Germany is where the team of girls is that brought this idea onto the market. We go there, we control, we make sure the garments come to us, we get women of all sizes to try it on, all different tastes flow into the designs. And this is one of the most amazing designs we've ever come up with, because it's so detailed.
It's beautiful, isn't it? You're looking there at the nude. This particular colour option is the sandalwood.
Very popular sandalwood, be very careful.
We then have the anthracite, which I think is lovely, because and quite often you're going to want some of this to actually show through, as I am and as you are.
And your body length,
you can adjust it.
And sometimes at the time of the month you'll be like, this is a bit too tight.
A bit looser.
Other times you'll be like, no, I need it fitting snugly. So that
I'll get one of those, and next time I see you, I'll report back.
After the show, come and try.
It's
size large?
Large, yeah, I'm a large.
Large.
Yeah, no, I'm intrigued, because I've always worn the camisoles.
Yes.
And I've just, but actually, the idea of having that smooth line right the way from the bust all the way down through the waist, over the hips and down to the bottom.
And the support panel underneath the bottom.
Makes sense, doesn't it?
Perter
okay,
bottom.
But we need to move on.
Yes.
Because
this is
compression. This is power compression.
This is
compression
five.
Level five. It's the belly slimming brief.
In Germany,
actually, this is something else I need.
we sell it in Germany, Austria, in Switzerland. Now we've moved on to Italy and to Russia. In fact, in Germany, I don't know whether I'm allowed to. Am I allowed to say it?
I don't know whether you are. Depends
they
what
call
you're
it,
going
they
to
call
say.
It's a mix of German and English. They call it a Bauchkiller. Natasha speaks German. Bauch is your tummy and a killer is a killer. And this is like one of our hot favourites. We launched it relatively recently and we've sold hundreds of thousands of these because what the ladies love about this is it can go all the way up under your bust line.
That's what,
it
yeah.
starts here to smooth you and shape you. This is for all your tight-fitting outfits
yes.
as well. This part is a category 5. Now, hold your horses. This is a category 1.
Excellent. So what you don't get is that digging in here and then a bulge out underneath
it. Now, do you know how difficult that is to make? Do you know how... I recommend it to ladies who have perhaps had some form of surgery around the lower belly area.
Yeah.
Because it's so tender.
Yeah.
It won't itch, it won't scratch. In the summer, it won't make you feel awful. You won't perspire and think, oh, God, if only I could take my knickers off, but I can't.
Yes, exactly.
Good girls don't do that.
No, exactly. You won't feel like it. You won't feel the need when you're wearing a Vercella Vita. Take a look at what we've got for you now. This is a crop top.
Hello.
It's a V-neck skinny strap Leo design crop
yes.
top.
Dangerous.
It's very dangerous. 109,756. £38.50 is your price. And again, I mean, there will be women who buy any of the tops and think, well, I want to wear my own bra. And of course, you can do, but these are designed to give you the support
yes.
So that you don't need to wear your own bra.
Let me turn Natasha to the side. The reason you don't have to wear a bra is because our panelling, especially with the spaghetti strap or the skinny strap garments, is usually broader around here. This is where, especially the older we get and the larger our bust line gets,
yes.
the more it heads towards the back. It sort
yes.
of joins up with the back fat. And way hey, they ever have a party around here. Oh no. We're getting it under control. We're supporting here, we're supporting underneath, and we're supporting in the middle. I'll show you again. Perhaps you didn't see this the first time. G cup size, real. Now watch that.
No downward movement.
No downward movement whatsoever. Because we wouldn't actually need the straps. It's the panel here and the tensile strength here. And again, the two thread weaving around the bust area that makes it that little bit tighter. That's what's holding your bust line in place.
So we're looking at the gorgeous gold. We also have what we call taupe. That would go well with the chestnut leggings that we saw, would it?
That would
be that sort
yes.
of tone, wouldn't
especially
it?
As they would meet in the middle.
Yes.
Some women prefer to wear two garments. It's a body feeling.
Yeah, it just
you know, go through the range and see yeah. what you like.
And that's why I think it's about time I did, because I know I love the camisoles, I am going to try the full
yeah.
body that
yes.
joins the two together. But some
about
people might never
back.
Want to do that. It really doesn't yeah. matter, does it?
Yes,
it's just
matter.
A case of finding what suits you.